This involved coming to the White House and being given the Gershwin Prize by Barack Obama. And all Paul had to do was sing a couple of songs to open and get applause, and then sit down and spend the rest of the night listening to contemporary artists 50 years younger than him butchering his songs. Simon looked appreciative. The first song that he chose to open with when he came out, you know, I'm going to do two songs, and he picked for his opener the song, Gotta Get You Into My Life. Now, immediately eye traffic begins between him and Barack, because only a month earlier, Paul had given an interview in which he explained that the song, Gotta Get You Into My Life, was not written to a girl or even to another guy. It was, in fact, written to marijuana. He was first getting shit-faced, and you could see from the look on Barack's face, he knew he was having his chops broken. He was a president who's admitted to having occasionally inhaled. And so he could see him giving McCartney a dirty look, like, you see me after the show, we're going to talk. Paul, for his second number, stepped forward about 3 or 4 feet, and from a distance of about 3 or 4 feet, sang into her face.
These are words that go together well. My Michelle, Michelle, ma belle, sont des mots qui vont très bien ensemble, très bien ensemble. I love you, I love you, I love you. That's all I have to say. Until I find a way, I will say only words I know that you'll understand.
You know,